under the umbrella of the NHL's Hockey is for Everyone initiative, the San Jose Sharks have chosen to wear a jersey in support of the LGBTQIA plus community tonight. For all 13 years of my NHL career, I've been a Christian, not just in title, but in how I choose to live my life daily. I have a personal faith in Jesus Christ, who died on the cross for my sins, and in response, asked me to love everyone and follow him. I have no hate in my heart for anyone. I've always strived to treat everyone with respect and kindness. In this specific instance, I'm personally choosing not to endorse something, a sexual identity or orientation that is counter to my convictions, which are based in the Bible, which I consider the highest authority in my life. I strongly believe that every person has value and worth in people in this community. And the LGBTQIA plus community, like all others, should be welcome in all aspects of the game of hockey.
Controversy is once again plaguing hockey, this time involving a handful of NHL players refusing to wear Pride-themed jerseys during dedicated NHL Pride game nights. The decision made by certain teams and individuals has fans questioning the NHL's slogan, "Hockey is for everyone."
You know, they've voiced their opinion and they have the right to their own opinion, whatever, which way they want to go. But I know for myself personally, obviously being out there and wearing the jerseys and kind of enjoying and embracing a night like tonight. And for me, really is just all about including everybody. And it's to my opinion, it's by far the greatest game in the world, and everybody's welcome in my locker room. And in our locker room as an organization, I think our organization's done an unbelievable job of showing that and embracing that. And starting from Vinny all the way down to the players. So
Tort says he respects the decision you made. It's for religious purposes. Can you expand on that a little bit?
Yeah, I respect everybody, and I respect everybody's choices. My choice is to stay true to myself and my religion. That's all I'm going to say.
How do your religious beliefs?
That's all I'm going to comment on that. If you have any hockey questions, I would answer those.
Just repeat, what is your religion?
If I could clarify your religion? Russian Orthodox.
All right, thank you.
Ivan, did you have any concern that not participating in warm-ups
did
would affect your status
for
the game?
Did you not hear what I just said? Can you respect that?
Daily Caller Patriots have access to thousands of exclusive articles and interviews, including with such great people as Tucker Carlson, Megyn Kelly, Candace Owens, Donald Trump Jr. It's time to ditch the corporate narratives and the media spin. You deserve so much better. Become a Daily Caller Patriot today.